Welcome to your StormWatch 9 webcast update on your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. A lot of clouds have been kind of spiraling around that area of low pressure that now is located to our north-northeast and is slowly shifting away, so the effects of it become less over the weekend. A little bit more sunshine each afternoon in southern areas, and up north we will have continued on and off showers, mainly during the evening, overnight hours, and early in the morning in the form of some light snow, while we'll have a couple of mixed showers each afternoon depending on your elevation. We're going to continue with that breeze out there this afternoon out of the northwest, gusting at times over 15 to 20 miles an hour. It'll still be noticeable tomorrow, but certainly will start to lighten up by the time we get to Sunday and that area of low pressure moves a little bit farther away. Eventually, another system kind of rounds the bend by the time we get to Monday. I think that is our better chance of a couple of showers in your extended forecast. For the here and the now, a couple of showers out there this afternoon. Not nearly as widespread in southern areas as what we saw yesterday. And up north, occasional light snow or mixed showers this afternoon. You can see another burst of light snow later tonight. An additional small accumulation like we saw this morning in some areas of the north country. Looks like that'll be around tomorrow morning. And then as things warm tomorrow afternoon into the upper 40s to upper 50s from north to south, along with that breeze, we'll go over to a couple of rain showers in the afternoon. Notice southern areas not seeing a lot of moisture out of this each afternoon. Put the chances at around 20% of a quick passing shower. Nothing that you're going to want to cancel the outdoor plans over. Each day expecting at least partial sunshine in the southern half of the state, while we'll be on and off with the showers up north from time to time over the course of the weekend. So clouds, a couple of sunny breaks this afternoon. That wind out of the west and northwest continuing to be healthy through tomorrow afternoon. It'll lighten up a little bit tomorrow night and eventually set up a lighter wind with a little bit of sunshine again on Sunday before that chance of a shower. Probably the best chance of showers, at least for the next 5 or 6 days, will be Monday and into Tuesday.